In this question, a load is supplied by a 230 volt 50 hertz source. The active and reactive power consumed by the load are such that the limits on P and Q are specified, that P must lie between 1 and 2 kilowatt and Q must also lie between 1 and 2 kVAr. Now a capacitor is connected for power factor improvement and it generates 1 kVAr of reactive power. Now after correction, what is the worst case power factor we need to find? Now see, power factor is represented as cos phi, and this phi can be related to the power P and Q by the relation phi is equals to tan inverse Q by P. Now power factor will be worse if phi is greater or phi increases. Phi will increase if Q increases and P decreases. So we need to increase Q and we need to decrease P for obtaining worst case power factor. Now this worst case power factor, the maximum value of Q that is possible is 2 and the minimum value of P that is possible is 1. But see, as the capacitor is connected across the load which generates 1 kVAr of reactive power, so the net reactive power that will be possible at max will be 2 minus 1, that is 1 kVAr, because this 1 kVAr of reactive power is supplied by the capacitor. So we are left with the value of P also as 1 kilowatt. So the angle phi will be tan inverse 1 by 1. This is equals to 45 degree and resulting in our power factor to be cos phi equal to 1 by root 2, that is 0.707 lag. This is our answer. So option B is our answer.